computer, computer.
Oh, there you go. A, B, yeah. Oh, you too. Both. Where are you girls going? Get your nails done. Okay, and now A, B, mute. No? No? Okay, it's okay.
Sorry. Pindar and ancient Greek poet once said, every gift which is given, even though it is small, is in reality great if it is given with affection. This quote is important to me, and you will find out why throughout the speech. The artifact I brought to you to show you all today is a handmade bag. To understand how this artifact signifies love, I'm going to talk about the relationship I had with my grandmother and where this artifact comes from. To start, I will talk about how the relationship I had with my grandmother made this artifact meaningful to me. My grandmother and I have a special bond. I met her when I was 7 years old, and we became close ever since. She lived in Honduras and would travel constantly back and forth to visit my family and I for a couple months. During her visits, we would take her to places and just create new memories with her. When I was 10 years old, one of my favorite things to do was collect coins, like pennies and nickels. But I didn't have a place to store them, so I would put them in a Ziploc bag. So when she came on one of her visits, she brought me this bag just so I can have it. To put my coins in there. Unfortunately, she passed away 5 years ago, but I still have this bag to remember her. The relationship that I had with her shows love for the artifact because she took the time to make something for me, and she handed it specifically for me. Next, I will talk about where the bag comes from so you can understand how it signifies love. In Honduras, it is common to show love with handmade crafts instead of buying materialistic things. So she really enjoyed making handmade crafts, and she was proud to live in the country that she used to live in. And she made this from the heart, and every time I hold it, it reminds me her home and her special bond. In conclusion, I hope all of you now understand how this artifact signifies love, and by hearing about the relationship